August.
Can't hear you.
Virtual singing competition. Today we have 9 contestants. Fortunately, all the 9 contestants are known to each other, and they are all from the same school, Delhi Public School, Electronic City. So it is a contest between the same school teachers. Few teachers are teaching French, few teachers are teaching music, few teachers are teaching kindergarten. So anyway, we are a sect of teachers of different talents in singing. So let's move ahead, and it's going to be one of those wonderful event of we listening to 9 teachers singing different songs in different languages. You are left with no formal instruction. You are left with all informal instructions that whatsoever music, whether you sing on a karaoke or a background music, or you sing with some struti, it doesn't really matter. What we are looking at, as rightly told by one of those contestants, is to take you away from the usual stuff of those live classes to a lively and lovely evening today. So welcome you all for this Amrita Geetam, and I wish each and every one all the very best, and we have nothing to lose but lot to gain. And let me introduce the guest today, who is going to judge you on 4 parameters, which I'm sure he will let you know. He was in Indian Army for a couple of decades and more. He retired as a colonel from the Indian Army, and you may be wondering as to, you know, when you look at a soldier, look at him with eye altogether. A soldier who is singing, yes. A soldier who can sing, who can dance, and who can save our country from the attack of the enemies. And I'm sure we have with us, most of you would have got introduced, Colonel P.K. Kumar, retired from the Indian Army, who will take this session through for the next 30 minutes, or sorry, for the next 60 minutes or so. So the rules and regulation, there are 2 rounds, right? And we will start the round with Shilpa Madam. She will start, and it will go the Colonel. And the person who will be singing the final round will be again Shilpa Madam. So over to you, Colonel Saab, and welcome you for yet another fantastic and a fabulous show. And Colonel would now brief you about the way he is going to judge you out of the 9 listening today. Over to you, Colonel Saab. Salute you and welcome you back to this.
Thank you very much. Can you all hear me, please?
Yes, sir.
Thumbs up. Yeah, good. Thank you. I'm Colonel P.K. Kumar, retired. See, I had around 25 years of service in the Indian Army. I had very informal training in Carnatic music. That's all as far as my credential in music is concerned. I can't claim myself to be a good singer, but definitely I know the whims and fancies of general music. That is one. Secondly, I'm really privileged. Can you all hear me? Is there a... Okay. You see, it's my privilege. I always look forward to be with the teachers, because this is soldiers and teaching, soldiering and teaching. Like Krishan sir was trying to tell me, we both are noble professionals. One thing we have in common, soldiers and teachers. And what is it? That is the very purpose. There is no conflict in our purpose. As a soldier, like Krishan sir is saying, our job is to safeguard the country, the integrity and sovereignty of our nation. As far as the teachers are concerned, you are building the future of the nation. Future citizens are in your hands. So these are the purpose of our profession, and there are no conflict. All right. So with that small note, and don't feel tense. You're all from the same school, and somebody was advising also. You'll know each other very well. So if at all somebody gets over the other fellow who is the better singer, because you know who is the better singer amongst you. You must be doing that every day in those school, isn't it? You know who is the singer and who is going to come first. But suppose he doesn't come first, as per our parameters, just leave it, okay? Take it as a fun. This is a joy of singing. We are here just to ease our stress, okay? And as far as Professor Dr. Krishan Kutty is concerned, I have known him. He's an excellent personality. He's a multifaceted personality. You all might have seen him. He must be visiting you in Bangalore and all that. And I am really grateful to him for taking this particular event also to get the teachers. All right. So just feel relaxed. All that I request you is that when your turn comes, keep the camera, keep the laptop properly so that I can see you. Everybody can see you. There are others also watching you. Other than me, though I am the only one who is talking on behalf of the judges. All right. Your song is being recorded, being heard by others also, including Professor Dr. Krishnan sir. So I am not a single judge. It's like a single bench judgment. But so many others are giving inputs. Okay. So once again, good luck. Let's have a good evening. And I want everybody to smile. That's all. Okay. So with that...
Colonel sir, what are the parameters? Did you explain to them on what four parameters you are going to judge them?
Yeah. See, like, firstly, you will have two rounds of 3 minutes each. The first round, you're going to start from Shilpa, and then we'll carry on like that, all the nine conditions. Somebody is interrupted.
Who is that? Organizer? Somebody is in between? Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham?
Sorry.
No, not at all. You can watch us, and if you could keep your microphone, mute, I'll be grateful to you, sir.
Yeah, done, sir. Thank you so much.
All the best. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
I was telling you there will be two rounds of 3 minutes each. You can sing any of these songs, light music. It could be classical music. It should be film music. It could be anything. But maximum duration is 3 minutes. That is one. Secondly, general guidelines is that, in any musical event, what we look forward is what? A pitch, melody, a rhythm, your voice, and overall presentation, your clarity, etc. Isn't it? Only one music teacher is, I don't know her name, or those of you who are now singing definitely must be knowing. Like in Carnatic music, we have a concept of singing. What is the concept? Shruti, Swara, Raga, Tala. All right. But all these things I'm just telling you so that when you are taking part in the competition, you should be gaining some knowledge so that next time when you go, you should know all these parameters. What is the judge looking for? Okay. So relax. Voice has also got maximum marks. So nothing to worry about. Enjoy the evening. Once again, very best of luck. Anything else you want to ask me, you can ask me. You can take the help of karaoke also if you so desire.
Anybody, any doubt? Anybody, any doubt?
So, what if it exceeds for a few seconds? Is it all right?
No, minus marks, please. Absolutely no problem. Absolutely no problem.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Because you can't look at your watch and keep singing, no?
Exactly.
But then it should not go to six. I will just, if it is going beyond 4 minutes to 5 minutes, I will cut it off. I'll just clap.
All right. Okay.
Don't worry about it.
Great.
Colonel Saab, no minus marks for extending by 1 hour, 1.5 minutes. Because it is not correct on our part. Right. Go ahead. Good question.
Thank Once you, again, best Thank of you. Luck.
So best of all you, please mute. And Hello. Let me now invite Shilpa ma'am. Shilpa ma'am, ready? Ever ready?
Yes.
Oh,
yes,
let's
sir.
Hear Shilpa ma'am, the first song. Over to you, Shilpa ma'am.
Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity, okay? My song is a Marathi song. And it is from Lata Shrimati Lata Mangeshkar's album, Mogra Fulala. Am I audible?
Yeah, very much. Very much okay. audible. Yeah, please.
Okay, thank you. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Fule Vechita Baharu Kariyasi Aala. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Ivale Seropa Laviale Dwari, Ivale se ropa Laviale Dwari. Tayatsa velu gelak ganavari. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Fule vechita baharu kariyasi aala. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Manachi gunti gumfi ala shela. Manachi gunti gumfi ala shela. Bap rakhuma devi vari vithale arpila. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Fule vechita baharu kariyasi aala. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Mogra Fulala, Mogra Fulala. Thank you. Hello?
Colonel Saab, you can pick up the second contestant and whoever you wish.
Thank
They're
you.
All ready. They're all ready. Who do you want to sing now for us?
First have Debajani. Debajani.
Ready, ma'am?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes, ready.
Keep the cameras on and microphone mute. Yeah, let's go ahead with ma'am.
एक प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है. एक प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है. जिंदगी और कुछ नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है. एक प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है. जिंदगी और कुछ नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है. एक प्यार का la 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 la
Sir, can I do it next
one,
please?
No problem. You are sang for 3 minutes. Wonderful. Big applause to her. No problem.
Thank you so much.
It happens. It's all fun, no? Don't worry. You have a second round to go on. All right. Colonel Saab, who would be the third contestant?
Devdatta Banerjee.
Who?
Devdatta Banerjee.
All right, ma'am. Ready for your song? I'm sure it's going to be a Bengali song.
Where is she?
Yes, there she is.
Yeah,
madam,
yes.
Mute. Yeah.
Sir, eventually I have also selected the same song.
No problem. Both of you together cannot
matter.
Sing.
That's anyway. Okay.
Please go ahead.
Okay.
Same school, same song, right? No problem.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Yes.
All the best.
Thank you, sir. प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है इस प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है कुछ पाकर खोना है कुछ खोकर पाना है जीवन का मतलब तो आना और जाना है दो पल के जीवन से एक उम्र चुरानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है तू धार है नदियाँ की मैं तेरा किनारा हूँ
सहारा हूँ, आँखों में समंदर है, आशाओं का पानी है, जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं, तेरी मेरी कहानी है, अनंतकार का नगमा है।
मैडम एक एक चीज बोलो, आपको कोई टेंशन वगैरह कुछ भी नहीं है, एब्सोल्युटली यू आर सो फ्री एंड कैशुअल, वेरी वेरी कैशुअल,
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू,
कीप इट अप, वेल डन,
ओके थैंक यू
सर। कर्नल साहब और कौन है द फोर्थ सिंगर?
संगीता साहू,
कंप्यूटर साइंस टीचर,
या
यस सर,
सो यू शुड बी गिविंग स्पीकर।
I will sing a Bengali song which is written by Rabindranath Tagore.
Oh, and wow.
He's the age of 78 when he was in Shantiniketan, his own place, and this song is based on Malhar Rag, so I hope you all will enjoy the song.
A computer science teacher singing, oh wow, good, keep it up.
Virtual song means should be good. So I can't see you again, you are going away from the camera.
Madam, you are going away from the camera.
Is it so okay? Is it okay now?
Ha, better than what you were last time.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I think go ahead.
Can you...
No, don't shake your head. Can you tilt your camera a bit like this, ma'am?
So just like... a minute, give me a minute time. Yeah.
Oh, take your time. Now it's okay. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah. Again, you now it is perfect. No, no. Now it is perfect.
Looks like it. Yeah. Thank you.
Nivedita ma'am is practicing. Good, good, good.
So I'll start the song now.
Please, ma'am. Please,
ma'am. More bhago nare, ki hawai mata lo, dole mono dole akarano haru. তাহারে দেখি না যে দেখি না শুধু মনে মনে ক্ষণে ক্ষণে ওই শোনা যায় বাজে অলক্ষিত তারি চরণে বাজে অলক্ষিত তারি চরণে রুনু ঝুনু রুনু ঝুনু নুপুর ধ্বনি মোরে ভাবনা রে কে হাওয়ায় মাতালো দোলে মন দোলে অকারণ হরষে গোপন স্বপনে ছাইল অপরশ আচলের নবনী বিমান গোপন স্বপনে ছাইল অপরশ আচলের নবনী বিমান উড়ে যায় বাদলের এই বাতাসে তার ছায়া মরো এলো কেশ আকাশে উড়ে যায় বাদলের এই বাতাসে তার ছায়া মরো এলো কেশ আকাশে সে যে মন মর দিল আকুলে সে যে মন মর দিল আকুলে চল ভেজাতে গভীর দশে মোর ভাবনা রে কি হাওয়ায় মাতালো দোলে মন দোলে অকারণ
Wonderful, I think. Madam, I know, I remember, like in Bengali, I was in Calcutta for some time, but when I was in school, there's only one thing I know in Bengali language, you know, Ami Tumi Ka Bal Bashi. So other than that, ask me anything, I wouldn't know that. Anyway, well sung, ma'am. Wonderful, wonderful singing. So Colonel Sapp, who would be the next person who would come and...
I have a request, Nivedita. Nivedita,
ma'am. Nivedita, ma'am, where are you?
Yeah, I am ready, sir.
Yeah.
Good evening. Am I audible?
Yes, Nivedita, ma'am. Well practiced. I saw you practicing.
Thank you, sir. I am from Karnataka, so I am going to sing now Kannada song. It is from Musanje Matu film.
Which film?
Musanje Matu.
And who was the hero and heroine in that particular movie?
Sudeep is there in that.
All right. Latest Sudeep movie, old. Latest one or old one? Old movie.
Almost 5 years back, I think.
Oh, so reason. Okay.
Okay, sir. ಏನಾಗಲಿ ಮುಂದೆ ಸಾಗುವಿ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಓ ನನ್ನಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಓ ನನ್ನಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಏನಾಗಲಿ ಮುಂದೆ ಸಾಗು ನೀ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಓ ನನ್ನಾಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಓ ನನ್ನಾಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಚಲಿಸುವ ಕಾಲವು ಕಲಿಸುವ ಪಾಠವ ಮರೆಯಬೇಡನೆ ತುಂಬಿಕೋ ಮನದಲ್ಲಿ ಚಲಿಸುವ ಕಾಲವು ಕಲಿಸುವ ಪಾಠವ ಮರೆಯಬೇಡನೆ ತುಂಬಿಕೋ ಮನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂದಿಗೂ ನಾಳೆಗೂ ಮುಂದಿನ ಬಾಳಲಿ ಗೆಲ್ಲುವಂತ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ದಾರಿ ದೀಪ ನಿನಗೆ ಅನುಭವ ಇಂದಿಗೂ ನಾಳೆಗೂ ಮುಂದಿನ ಬಾಳಲಿ ಗೆಲ್ಲುವಂತ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ದಾರಿ ದೀಪ ನಿನಗೆ ಅನುಭವ ನಿನಗೆ ಅನುಭವ ಏನಾಗಲಿ ಮುಂದೆ ಸಾಗು ನೀ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಓ ನನ್ನಾಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಓ ನನ್ನಾಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಕರುಣೆಗೆ ಬೆಲೆಯಿದೆ ಪುಣ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಫಲವಿದೆ ದಯವ ತೋರುವ ಮಣ್ಣಿನ ಗುಣವಿದೆ ಸಾವಿನ ಸುಳಿಯಲಿ ಸಿಲುಕಿದ ಜೀವಕ್ಕೆ ಜೀವ ನೀಡುವ ಹೃದಯವೇ ದೈವವು ಹರಸಿದ ಕೈಗಳು ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆಸುತ್ತ ವಿಧಿಯ ಬರಹವಾಗಿ ಮೌನದಲ್ಲೇ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಕಾಯುತ್ತ ಪ್ರತಿಫಲ ಬಯಸದೆ ತೋರಿದ ಕರುಣೆಯು ಮೊದಲ ಮನುಜನೆಂಬ ಸಾರ್ಥಕತೆಯ ನೆಮ್ಮದಿ ತರುವುದು ಏನಾಗಲಿ ಮುಂದೆ ಸಾಗು ನೀ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಬಯಸಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗದು ಬಾಳಲಿ ಓ ನನ್ನಾಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಓ ನನ್ನಾಣೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಸುಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ
ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಮಾಲು ಸುಣ್ಣ ನನ್ನ ಸುಳ್ಳ ಮಾತು ನನ್ನ ಓಕೆ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಗೋ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಎಂಜಾಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಎನಿವೇ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೆಷರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೆಷರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅವರ್ಸ್
ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸರ್ ಯು ನೋ ಕನ್ನಡ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್
ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕೊತ್ತು ನೀನು ಮಾತಾಡು ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ನೀನು ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ರು ಹೇಳಿ ಕೊತ್ತು ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಗೊತ್ತು ನಮ್ಗೆ ನೀನೇ ಹೇಳಿ
It is
like French, you know. If Sandhya ma'am starts talking to me in French, it will be the same like me talking to you in Canada. You don't understand Canada, right, Colonel Saab?
No, I understand.
Oh, wonderful. Okay. So who is the next contestant, Colonel Saab?
Since you said something about French, we will have the French teacher, Sandhya.
Oh, Sandhya ma'am, ready? And let me tell you, teachers, I lived in Bangalore for 5 years. From 1995 to 2000, I lived in Bangalore. So that's how I came to know a bit and bit of Canada. All right, over to you. Sandhya ma'am, wish you all the best. And
thank you, sir. Thank you.
Pleasure is ours.
I'm going to sing a song from the movie Dawn. Ae Mera Dil Pyar Ka Deewana. This is sung by Asha Bhosle.
Wow, come on, Dawn.
La 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 la. Ye mera dil yaar ka deewana, deewana deewana pyaar ka parwana. Aata hai mujhko pyaar mein jal jana, mushkil hai pyaar. तेरा बच के जाना ये मेरा दिल प्यार का दीवाना ये मेरा दिल यार का दीवाना दिल वो चाहे जिसे उसे पाए प्यार वो यार के जो नाम पे ही मिट जाए दिल वो चाहे जिसे उसे पाए प्यार वो यार के जो नाम पे ही मिट जाए जान के ये मेरा दिल यार का दीवाना दीवाना प्यार का परवाना
Oh, Kalsi has come, yeah.
Pal, pal, ik halchal, dil mein ik tufa hai, aane ko hai, ik manzil, jiska mujhe arma hai. Pal, pal, ik halchal, दिल में एक तूफान है आने को है वो मंजिल जिसका मुझे अरमां है भूलेगा ना तुझे दिल का ये टकराना ये मेरा दिल यार का दीवाना 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 प्यार ये मेरा दिल यार का दीवाना, ये मेरा दिल यार का दीवाना. थैंक यू
मैडम. वंडरफुल. आई मीन आई मस्ट अप्रिशिएट यू दैट यू पॉज फॉर सम टाइम, यू नो, लाइक व्हेन यू पॉज्ड यू वर वेटिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट स्टैंसा टू कम ओवर, राइट?
या
ओह वंडरफुल. And I could see you the rhythm. By the way, I want to introduce yet another guest of mine who have just come to watch all of us. His name is Harjit Kalsi. Can I have Harjit Kalsi on the screen, please? Harjit, are you there? Harjit? I saw his face and now he's vanished. I don't know where he is. Harjit Kalsi, me and Harjit studied together. We all schoolmates. And I think it was 1968 to 1975. Harjit and me studied together. Then he went off to REC Trichy, NIT Trichy, and then he worked with BHEL Ramachandrapuram, Hyderabad. And he was here so far. I don't know where he's gone. So when he comes back, I'll take you on. Colonel Sub, who would be the next contestant? Well sung, ma'am. Well sung. Right.
Thank you. We'll have Miss Ranja.
Ranja ma'am?
Yes, sir, I'm here.
You're going to sing Bengali?
No, sir. First, that is reserved for the second round.
Okay.
Yeah. So now I am going to start with a very wonderful, melodious, patriotic, filmy song, which is also Hindi song, very known, sang by Manna Day.
Manna Day? Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Great, going.
Yes. Can we start?
Please, ma'am.
ऐ मेरे प्यारे वतन, ऐ मेरे बिछड़े चमन, तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान, तू ही मेरी आरज़ू, तू ही मेरी आवरू, तू ही मेरी जान, ऐ मेरे प्यारे वतन, ऐ मेरे बिछड़े चमन, तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान, तेरे दामन से जो आए उन हवाओं को सलाम, चूम लूं मैं उस जुबा को जिसमें आए तेरा नाम, सबसे प्यारी सुबह तेरी, सबसे रंगीन तेरे शाम, तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान, तू ही मेरी आरज़ू, तू ही मेरी आवरू, तू ही मेरी जान, माँ का दिल बन के कभी सीने से लग जाता है तू, और कभी नन्ही सी बेटी बन के याद आता है तू, जितना यार आता है मुझको उतना तर पाता है तू, तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान, तू ही मेरी आरज़ू, तू ही मेरी आवरू, तू ही मेरी जान, है मेरे प्यारे वतन, है मेरे बिछड़े चमन, तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान, तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान, ओ तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान.
Well done, ma'am. Well done. Well sung. Manade song. Good. Keep it up. God bless. Colonel Saab, और कितने लोग बाकी हैं जो अभी first round गाने वाला?
Two are there. Two.
तो
we'll have next Rachna.
Rachna, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Let us see your Rachna, right? Let's see the
Rachna. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
I'm here.
Okay, please, okay. Ma'am.
Can I
what
start?
Is the song you're, what is the song you're going to sing?
I'm going to sing Lata Mangeshkar's Lag Ja Gale.
Lag Ja Gale. Okay. Go ahead, ma'am. Wish you all the best.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Lag Ja Gale ke phir ye haseen raat ho na ho shayad फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो लग जा गले के फिर ये हसी रात हो ना हो शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो हो लग जा गले से हमको मिली है आज ये घड़ियां नसीब से जी भर के देख लीजिए हमको करीब से फिर आपके नसीब में ये बात हो ना हो शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो लग जा गले से
थैंक यू सर
Wonderful, ma'am. I think it is a...
Thank you.
You have sung too well. And yes, it's a wonderful song for Lata Mangeshkar. So the last contestant would go in for. And then once the last contestant sings, she will repeat the second round and then go as per, you know.
Yeah.
We'll have Adam, you are lucky to be the last contestant and the first contestant, right? Okay. Over
Shweta,
to you, ma'am.
Shweta, ma'am.
Shweta, ma'am.
Good evening, all of you. Sir, I'm going to sing a Hindi movie song from movie MS Dhoni.
Please go ahead and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Shall I start, sir? To aata hai seene mein jab jab saansein bharti hoon तेरे दिल की गलियों से मैं हर रोज गुजरती हूँ हवा की जैसे चलता है तू मेरे जैसी उड़ती हूँ कौन तुझे यूं प्यार करेगा जैसे मैं करती हूँ मेरी नजर का सफर तुझ पे ही आके रुके कहने को बाकी है क्या कहना था जो कह चुके मेरे निगाहें हैं तेरे निगाहों पे तुझे खबर क्या बेखबर मैं तुझसे ही छुप छुप कर तेरी आँखें पढ़ती हूँ कौन तुझे यूं प्यार करेगा जैसे मैं करती हूँ तुझे मुझे यहाँ मिला सपने हुए सर फेरे हाथों में आते नहीं उड़ते हैं लम्हे मेरे मेरे हंसी तुझसे मेरे खुशी तुझसे तुझे खबर क्या बेखबर जिस दिन तुझको ना देखूं पागल पागल फिरती हूँ कौन तुझे यूं प्यार करेगा जैसे मैं करती हूँ
Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful singing. And Kanal Sahab, I have a small request with your permission. If you are agreeable with me, can we have Dev Jani back again? Because she couldn't sing. I mean, she couldn't complete. So let's hear from her once again. Dev Jani, are you there?
Yeah.
With your permission. Dev Jani?
Yes.
Yeah, could you, you can come back again and we'd like to listen to you once again. Please.
The first round.
It's the first round. Okay. It's all just, it's all very informal. So, and we're all from one family, DPS Electronic City. Please go ahead. No tension, no pressure. Breathe well. Right, and sing. Go ahead, ma'am. We are with you.
Thank you.
First round.
एक प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है जिंदगी और कुछ नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है कुछ पाकर खोना है कुछ खोकर पाना है जिंदगी का मतलब तो आना और जाना है इस प्यार के नगमे को दो पल की रवानी है जिंदगी और कुछ नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है
थैंक यू सो मच
इट्स अ बिग अप्लॉज टू मैम I think everybody must clap for her for the second attempt. Lovely song.
Thank you so much.
Lovely singing, ma'am. You have sung very well. And let's get on to the last contestants for the first round. Over. The last contestant for the second round. And welcome you back again, ma'am. You had some time to, you know, take a long breath. So say thank you to me, ma'am. Say thank you to me. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Over to you for the second round. First song.
Yes, sir. So this time I'm going to sing a beautiful song sung by Lata Mangeshkar ji from the movie Mere Hamdam Mere Dost. Chalo Sajna Jahan tak ghata chale Chalo जहाँ तक घटा चले लगा कर मुझे गले चलो सजना जहाँ तक घटा चले धड़कन तुम्हारे दिल की उलझी हमारे लाइट में तुम्हारे तन की छाया काजल बनी पलक में एक है दो बदन दो चल के तले तले चलो सजना जहां तक घटा चले पथरीली राहों में तुम संग में झूम लूंगी खाओगे घर ठोकर होठों से चूम लूंगी पथरीली राहों में तुम संग में झूम लूंगी खाओगे घर ठोकर होठों से चूम लूंगी प्यार का आज से प्यार का हम से सिलसिला चले चलो सजना जहां तक घटा चले लगा कर मुझे गले चलो सजना जहां तक घटा चले चलो सजना जहां तक घटा चले
Wonderful. So you can follow the pattern now. Who is next, Colonel Saab? Who is the person? Oh, okay, ma'am. Over to you. And which song? And hello.
Is it me, Rachna?
Okay. Yes, Colonel Saab. Who is the next singer? You sequentially, if you can announce the name, and that is the eighth contestant will sing the second round. Eighth contestant.
Sir, I think he's mute. He's on mute.
Hello, you are on mute. Colonel Saab, you are on mute. You are on mute. You have to remove the mute. Unmute.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
You see? Now Sweta has just finished her song, second round.
Yes.
Now we will have Rachna, Renja, Sandhya, Nivedita, Sangeeta Sahu, Devdatta Banerjee, Shilpa, and Devjani.
Okay. Fine. All right. As you please. No issues.
Now we have Rachna now, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yeah. Rachna, go ahead.
Sir, my next song is Tu Bin Bataye from the film, Rang De Basanti. Yes. So, yeah. Tu Bin Bataye Mujhe Le Chal Kahi ये जहाँ तू मुस्कुराए मेरी मन जल वही तू बिन बताए मुझे ले चल कहीं जहाँ तू मुस्कुराए मेरी मन जिल मीठी लगी चके देखी अभी मिश्री की डली जिंदगी ओ चली जहां है तेरी बाहें मेरा सा हिल वहीं तू बिन मुझे ले चल कहीं. ओके थैंक यू सर.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for a lovely singing. And the next song is being sung by.
Yeah, sir. Yes. This one is all like close to all of all Bengalis heard, and very, very known song also, and composed by, obviously written and composed by Rabindranath Tagore.
যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে, যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে, একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো রে, যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে, যদি কেউ কথা না কয় উরে ও হরে ও ভাঙা কেউ কথা না কয়, যদি সবাই থাকে মুখ ফেরায়ে সবাই করে ভয়, যদি সবাই থাকে মুখ ফেরায়ে সবাই করে ভয়, তবে পরাণ খুলে তবে পরাণ খুলে ও তুই মুখ ফুটে তোর মনের কথা একলা বলো রে, যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে, একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো রে, যদি সবাই ফিরে যায় ওরে ওরে ও আভাগা সবাই ফিরে যায়, যদি গহন পথে যাবার ফলে কেউ ফিরে না চায়, যদি গহন পথে যাবার কালে কেউ ফিরে না চায়, তবে পথের কাঁটা তবে পথের কাঁটা ও তুই রক্ত মাখা কদম তলে একলা দলো রে, যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে, একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো রে, যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে.
Cool, ma'am. Yes. I heard the song. I heard this song many times. Okay.
I know, sir.
Many times I've heard this. Wonderful. Yes. Clap to you.
Thank you.
Come on, sir.
Sandhya. No. Sandhya.
Yes, sir.
Sandhya, ready? Okay. Yes,
so this is a song. This is a song by Kishore Kumar. It's Mere Mehboob Kayamat Hogi.
You have a music, background music? No.
Yes, sir, I do.
Oh, you have a background. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. It's a long song.
Fantastic, yaar. Come on. Well done, well done, well done. Well, let's go to the next contestant and Sandhya ma'am, well done. Well done.
Thank you. We'll have Nivedita.
Yeah, I am here, sir. My you second there, song is...
Nivedita, yeah. You are there, I know. You are sick now, I know.
Okay, I have selected song from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
Are, kya hua aapko?
Sang by Kumar Sanu and Alka Yagnik.
Oh, wonderful. Please go ahead, ma'am. Wish you all the best.
Okay, thank you, sir. तुम पास आए यू मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए तुम पास आए यू मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है तुम पास आए यू मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है ना जाने कैसा एहसास है बुझती नहीं है क्या प्यास है क्या नशा इस प्यार का मुझे सनम छाने लगा कोई न जाने क्यों चैन खोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है तुम पास आए यू मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या रंग लाई मेरी दुआ इश्क जाने कैसे हुआ बेचैन यूं मैं चैन न जाने आने लगा तन्हाई में दिल यादें संजोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है तुम पास आए यूं मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है
क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है over to you sir Colonel साहब और कौन करने वाला है
संगीता साहू
रेडी संगीता साहू जी अभी आप कौन सा गाना गा रहे हैं कौन सा गाना गा रहे हैं मैडम
आई एम गोइंग टू सिंग अनदर रविंद्र संगीत व्हिच ही हैज रोट इट 1907
ओह माय गॉड आपको हिस्ट्री भी मालूम है पूरा गाने का वंडरफुल दैट्स ग्रेट
एंड दिस सॉन्ग इज बेस्ड ऑन इमान भूपाली राग एंड इट्स अ टेक्नल ओके सो आई विल ट्राई दिस आई होप यू विल लाइक दिस
एब्सोल्युटली लेट्स हियर यू
Hare re 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 amai re 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 re
Wonderful, 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 ma'am. Wonderful. Great singing. Great singing. Wonderful. So, who is next, sir? Anil sir. Who is next? Dev Dutta
Banerjee.
Yes, sir.
Ready, ma'am?
Where are you?
Yes, sir.
She is behind the Shruti.
I'm here, sir.
All right. You are there.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to watch you. Yeah.
Yes. So now I am going back to my roots. That is, I'm going to sing a Bengali song. It is written by Rabindranath Tagore. Uh-huh. So, and this is a month of independence. So it's a patriotic song again.
Go ahead.
এবার তোর মরা গাঙে বানিশেছে জয় মা বলে ভাষা তোরে এবার তোর মরা গাঙে বানিশেছে জয় মা বলে ভাষা তোরে ওরে রে ওরে মাঝি কোথায় মাঝি প্রাণ পণে ভাই ডাক দে আজি তোরা সবাই মিলে বৈঠানে রে সবাই মিলে বৈঠানে রে খুলে ফেল সব দড়ালোরি এবার তোর মরা গাঙে বানিশেছে জয় মা বলে ভাষা তোরে দিনে দিনে বাড়লো দেনা উভয় করলি হাতে নাই রে কড়া তোরে ঘাটে বাধা দিন গেল রে মুখ দেখাবি কেমন করে ঘাটে বাধা দিন গেল রে মুখ দেখাবি কেমন করে ওরে দে খুলে দে পাল তুলে দে খুলে দে পাল তুলে দে যা হয় হবে বাঁচে মরে এবার তোর মরা গাঙে বানিশেছে জয় মা বলে ভাষা তোরে
থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার Thank you so much, ma'am, for a lovely singing. And how many more Shilpa. Left, Colonel sir? How many of our Shilpa. Contestants are left?
Two are left, Shilpa are and Devanshini.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, over to you. Where are you?
Shilpa.
Shilpa, ma'am.
Oh, okay. I'm the one. I thought
yeah,
I'm the last one.
You are the one. You are enjoying so much with the other songs. I saw you, you know, doing this, doing that, doing this, doing that. Now,
sir, I thought I was last.
No, you were last, but then we brought you first.
Okay, sir. No problem.
Ready, ready, na?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Go ahead, please.
I'm going to sing a Hindi song from Katti Patang, sung by Kishore Kumar.
Mm-hmm. What's the song?
It's Ye Shaam Mastani.
Oh, wow. Ye to Shaam Mastani hi to hai.
That's why I chose this song, sir.
Great, 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 great. Colonel Saab, extra one mark for her.
Okay, sir.
Yes. Please go ahead.
Shaam Mastani. Yes,
shall I start, sir?
Please do.
ये शाम मस्तानी मदहोश किए जाए मैं मुझे दो और कोई खींचे तेरी ओर लिए जाए ये शाम मस्तानी मदहोश किए जाए मुझे डोर कोई खींचे तेरी ओर लिए जाए दूर रहती है तू मेरे पास आती नहीं होठों पे तेरे कभी प्यास आती नहीं ऐसा लगे जैसे कि तू हंस के जहर कोई पिए जाए शाम मस्तानी मदहोश किए जाए मुझे डोर कोई खींचे तेरी ओर लिए जाए ये शाम मस्तानी मदहोश किए जाए कोई खींचे तेरी ओ लिए जाए थैंक यू सर
ओ ये शाम तो मस्तानी है मैडम आप लोग सबसे आई थिंक हमारा जज साहब को इतना तकलीफ है कि किसको कितना मार्क दूं करके आई थिंक यू आर इन अ बिट ऑफ अ ट्रबल आई कैन सी
आई डोंट नो सर इट्स इट वाज लाइक बिलो 3 मिनट्स आई डोंट नो
डजंट मैटर सो यू कैन सिंग एज मच यू वांट टू सिंग वन मोर स्टैंजा यू कैन ऑलवेज सिंग बट इट्स अ लवली सिंगिंग एंड द फाइनल कंटेस्टेंट वेयर आर यू मैम
यस सर
फाइनल कंटेस्टेंट व्हिच सॉन्ग आर यू गोइंग टू सिंग मैम
जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए
वो किसका कोई किसी का तो बात तो कभी बिगड़ना नहीं है ठीक है ना
बिल्कुल नहीं इसीलिए
या या लेट्स प्रे दैट किसी का भी बात कभी बिगड़ेगा नहीं
नेवर
ओवर टू यू मैम ओवर टू यू विशिंग ऑल द बेस्ट गो अहेड नो टेंशन नो प्रेशर नथिंग लेट्स एंजॉय द इवनिंग गो अहेड
थैंक यू
जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए जब कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए तुम देना साथ मेरा वो हम नवा जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए जब कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए तुम देना साथ मेरा ओ हम नवा ना कोई है ना कोई था जिंदगी में तुम्हारे सिवा तुम देना साथ मेरा ओ हम नवा तुम देना साथ मेरा ओ हम नवा वो चांदनी जब तक रात देता है हर कोई साथ तुम मगर अंधेरों में ना छोड़ना मेरा हाथ वो चांदनी जब तक रात देता है हर कोई साथ तुम मगर अंधेरों में ना छोड़ना मेरा हाथ जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए जब कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए तुम देना साथ मेरा वो हम नवा न कोई है न कोई था जिंदगी में तुम्हारे सिवा तुम देना साथ मेरा वो हम नवा वफादारी की वो रस्में निभाएंगे हम तुम कसमें एक भी सांस जिंदगी की जब तक हो अपने बस में जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए जब कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए तुम देना साथ मेरा वो हम नवा न कोई है न कोई था जिंदगी में तुम्हारी सेवा तुम देना साथ मेरा वो हम नवा थैंक यू
full singing and yes I think the final contestant is already sung and it's time for it's time for Colonel to calculate certain marks and you can take maybe about 4-5 minutes to announce those generally it is three winners but then of course it's difficult to just pick three from nine it's going to be difficult so I know Colonel Sapp I would add two more to it let's have some two more contestants to be added, and let's have five people who will come to the quarterfinals, right? Because it is difficult. I was also watching and hearing people singing. So let's take those top five. Whom do you recommend? Take some time for you to announce that, but then let's hear some few lines from you also, Colonel Sapp. Which song you're going to sing? let's also keep I will give you some marks for that. Okay, I'm just taking my pen and going to give you some marks for that kind of stuff. आप कौन से गाना गाने वाला है?
Firstly,
फौजी तो है. फौजी वाला गाना तो नहीं गाएंगे ना? Some romantic song.
Firstly, let me tell you all, it was a great singing with so many singers in one school. The principal must be having a tough time.
Yeah.
Firstly,
all of you are. She's also a beautiful singer. Sir, she's also a beautiful singer.
Oh, really? Uh-huh. I should have. Okay, yes. Fine.
Who is your principal?
Master
Anupama
Ramachandra.
Oh.
And Colonel Sir, all these teachers put together will make principal sing song. Right? Sandhya ma'am is under tension. Sandhya ma'am, no tension. I can see, I see a lot of tension in you. Don't worry. All right. So, Colonel Sapp, can we hear some few lines from you?
Yeah. I see all of you have sung well. So, let me also try one song. Let's see.
Please do try. You have a background music?
No background music.
All right. Hindi gana to ga rahe na aap?
No. I will sing a Malayalam film.
My friends understand. Anyway. I know why you are singing Malayalam because most of them sang Bengali songs. But go ahead. Oh, you have
it's okay. Part. Can you all hear me?
Yes.
Sir. Yes. Sir.
कल्याण तेन नीला कचाद पाल नीला सीता निवान नीला इन्नोड़ वान नीला तेयाद विन नीला उनकादल कन नीला आगायम मन नीला कल्याण तेन नीला अचाद पाल नीला निधाने वान नीला इन्नोड़ वान नीला तेयाद विन नीला उनकादल कन नीला आगायम मन नीला कल्याण तेन नीला kachada palila. Ten pandi kudala, devara padala, tirada udala, ten sindum kudala. என் அன்பு காதலா என் நானும் கூடலா பெரும்பம் நீ தேண்டும் கையிலா பார்ப்போமே ஆவலா வாவானிலா வெய்யான தேந்திலா ஆச்சாத பாலிலா உந்தேகம் தேக்கிலா தேனுந்தும் வாக்கிலா உன் பார்வை தூண்டிலா நான் கைதி கூண்டிலா சங்கீதம் பாட்டிலா நீ பேசும் பேச்சிலா என் ஜீவனெந்திலா உன் பார்வை கண்ணிலா தேனூரும் வேற்பலா உன் சொல்லிலா கல்யாண தேனிலா காய்ச்சாத பாலிலா நீதானே வானிலா என்னோடு வானிலா செய்யாத வெண்ணிலா உன் காதல் தன்னிலா ஆகாயம் மண்ணிலா கல்யாண தேனிலா காய்ச்சாத பாலிலா
கனல் திஸ் இஸ் எ மலையாளம் ஆர் எ தமிழ் சாங்
சப்போஸ் பி தமிழ் சாங்
சப்போஸ் பி தமிழ் சாங் யூ சாங் இன் மலையாளம் ஆர் வாட் நோ 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 இட் இஸ் எ தமிழ் சாங் யூ சாங் ஓன்லி இன் தமிழ் தட்ஸ் ஃபண்டாஸ்டிக் So yeah, my yeah. contestants are eagerly waiting to you, yeah. you are waiting for the results, right?
Yeah, just give me two more minutes while you can give one song. Okay.
Oh, so you want to calculate something? Wonderful. I don't feel shy to sing. Yeah. So I'm not a singer, but I'll certainly try and sing a song for you all. Are you ready yeah. to listen to me?
Somebody yes, sir. Has yes, sir. Very much. Yes,
oh,
sir.
Very good. Very good. Very good. Let me try one song from my side.
तुमको देखा तो ये ख्याल आया जिंदगी धूप तुम गनासाया तुमको देखा तो ये ख्याल आया तुमको देखा तो ये ख्याल आया जिंदगी धूप तुम गनासाया तुमको देखा तो ये ख्याल आया आज फिर दिल ने एक तमन्ना की आज फिर दिल ने एक तमन्ना की आज फिर दिल को हम समझाया आज फिर दिल को हमने समझाया जिंदगी धूप तुम गनासाया, तुमको देखा तो ये ख्याल आया. So thank you so much, and we would like to come back on Tuesday at a particular time, and we are going to host you at another similar song, not a competition. We will sing songs of this nature, Bhuli Hui Yaadein, right, of 60s and 70s. So me and Colonel Sir will be coming back again. We are not professional singers, but then if you wish to join us, listening to us for some time, we will send you that invite to all of you here.
Sir, can we also sing?
Oh, you can, yeah, also sing. Can also Why not? Sing. Why not? It's not that a competition. You want to sing. Hey, Krish, I want to sing this song. You're most welcome to sing. So you can just give your name if you're wanting to sing. We'll make you in. And you can contact madam. What time is it on Tuesday? 6 p.m. It's at 6 p.m. All right. So,
okay,
because you have those live classes, you can come back. We can all sing together. Not a competition. Right.
Yes,
so welcome you back again on Tuesday. We like to
Thank
see you
sir.
Back. And Colonel Saab, aapke paas to abhi result, right? Humne socha team ko denge. Before that, I want to tell you, like, everything is ready with me. The gift is ready with me, right? The gift is ready, right? There's another gift is ready here. I kept it packed for all of you. Those five winners here will get this through courier. So don't ask me what is inside, right? But it's something worth for the kitchen. So I know most of you are lady singers. So there's something inside very valuable. And this is from Amrita Vishwavidyapeedam, Amrita School of Engineering, Ettimade, Coimbatore. And all of you also will receive a small little gift here, right? Right? You will get a pen from here, right? And you will get a keychain here. You will get a visiting card folder here, and you will get a small little diary here. So this is again from Amrita School of Engineering. We thought we must appreciate your efforts, and this is a nice pack which will reach you to all the participants. But those packed packets, gift wrapped packets, are for those five winners who will receive it in the next. When would they receive it, ma'am? Any idea? When would the situation get eased off? Otherwise, they'll get cheesed off if you delay it. Maybe we will say about a week's time, we'll ensure that you receive this. And for also the other participants, there is an executive bag from Amrita School of Engineering, right? You're able to see this? All right.
Yes, sir.
So all of you will receive this. All the nine participants will receive this plus this. And those five winners will receive those gift-wrapped packet. Now it's time for us to announce those lucky contestants who will be there for the quarterfinals, and all of you can rejoin us again on Tuesday for a joint singing, whatever you call it. So they're all eagerly waiting. I don't know who you have. I don't know how it is going to be, but I'm very selfish. Pardon me?
You said whoever wins is okay, but go to the same school. No, so it's no issue.
No issue.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes,
they,
sir.
They will cut the gift off and share it themselves. So there'll be one gift extra, you know. For you, cut it into half. There'll be one extra. Give it to me when I see you at Bangalore. Okay. And don't worry for others. There's something called a wild card entry, right? You'll all come back again for yet another sequence of competition, and we welcome you back on the wild card entry system. So nothing is lost. We'll all be meeting again, singing. And over to you, Colonel Saab. I talk too much. That is my weakness or strength. Over to you to declare. Open.
It was,
those five contestants. Over to you. Over to you, Colonel Saab.
Firstly, thank you all. It was great singing. Like I said, in fact, it was very difficult for me to judge as it. All of you have done a good job. And a lot of interest you have taken. You have shown a lot of confidence. I just want to tell you a couple of things for your next time whenever you are singing. See, what happens is, as far as the judge or whoever is watching you, selection of song is very important. Okay. So what I mean by selection of song, this is a virtual, contest, one. Secondly, you can't really physically see your emotions or that well. So one is a selection of song. Second is you should try and exhibit your qualities. See, when you are, you know, when you are, you know, singing with somebody else, then to see who is singing better. See, everybody is singing, you know, same. But now, who is that, you know, plus 19 beats ka farak hai, Hindi mein bolte hai na, we say that, you know, 19 beats ka farak hai. So that 19 beats ka farak kaise ho jata hai? Like selection of song, and you have to show your credentials. See, like your voice range. You have to show that you can see how good is your chest voice. What is a chest voice? Like suppose you sing only one word. Like Krishan sir, you give me 2 minutes, no? Hello, I can't hear you. You muted.
Colonel sir, you take your time because they will not go now because they are waiting for the results. And let us make...
I'm just telling you because...
No, they won't go. And one more thing, the result, we will ask them who should be selected. Let's see whether those list is there, those names are there with you. Okay, instead of you announcing. Over to you, Colonel. Go ahead.
I am giving you these secrets because you are from one school, isn't it? This secret I didn't give you the last time. So one I said, your selection of song is very important. Now, if you plan to sing with the karaoke, you have to adhere to the pitch of that karaoke fellow. And it's very difficult to sing with a karaoke song. You see, like I put my Shruti, it was very difficult for me to sing with a karaoke fellow because karaoke is, you know, that Kishore Kumar or Lata Mangeshkar for that matter. So, see, the song is composed like that, no? So, that is very important. So, you have to show first the selection of song, I said. Then you have to exhibit your voice range. These two things are very important. Voice range, when I say that, like if you sing a for example, like chest voice. What is a chest voice? Aaj jaane ki zid na karo. Aaj jaane ki zid na karo. See, this is a chest voice. If I continue to sing like that, song will be good, but you may not win a prize. Prize means I may not rate you. Similarly, suppose you want to, you know, you only give a, you know, head voice. What is that?
Aapki nazaron ne samjha pyar ke kaabil mujhe dil ki na.
See, you are singing in the head voice. I will continue to sing later. So I know that your head voice is good, but what about your chest voice? See, you should select a song which has got mix of both. Okay, this is a tip which I have only given to the DPS, which is North, isn't it?
Colonel sir, I want to ask you a question.
Thank you so much.
Is it the right choice for you to have joined the Indian Army, or it should have been into some professional singing? I have a doubt now. Instead of wearing those olive green uniform. You should have got into the line of singing, and I'm sure Kishore Da and all would have taken a back seat. Anyway, thanks a lot for the advice. Isn't it, madam?
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for the tip.
Correct. Okay. Absolutely correct, sir.
Okay. Yes. Now tell us. Okay. Anything else? Okay, Colonel.
These 3 points I gave you, so whenever you come next time, you must remember this. It may help you. All right.
Yes, sir.
So this is sure, sir. Carnatic music competition where you will have to, you know, Mano Dharma Sangeet or, you know, those things are not there. Your Shruti, your Ragam, whether you have expressed your Raga Bhava, those things are not there. So how do I judge you? I judge you by your voice range. I judge you the way if you are selected a karaoke to follow you, you will have to sing the way the karaoke follow has composed that particular thing. Yeah. With that, now no love lost. All of you are going to... get the prizes as promised by Professor Dr. Krishan Kutty, sir. So all of you are going to get, I hope you are going to give me also a back, please.
But no prize. You will get this bag. No doubt about it. Send me your address.
Yeah. So I have just marked 5 out of you who I feel should go to the next round. Others also again going to get another chance, like he said,
wild card entry.
But this, for the time being, let us be satisfied with these 5 ladies whom I have seen that they could qualify for the next round. Okay, so I won't say first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and all that. I will just give out the 5 names.
Colonel sir, before that, I want to announce that people who need this gifts to be sent to your house address, please ensure that the house address is given to 93450766625 as early as possible. But your gift could reach a little late, but at least give your house address. The house address is very important because next time when we visit Bangalore, I'm sure you'll all, one of you or many of you will call us at least for lunch or dinner. So that's it. So we need not again call you and ask where are you staying, so we can reach straight to your house for lunch or dinner. So please ensure that your residence address is given so that we'll be able to send this gift to you as early as possible. Over to you, Colonel, sorry for the interruption. These are the things I'll miss.
Here are the names. Given a chance, I will select all of you. But here are the five names. Sweta, ma'am.
Can I switch for Sweta here? Can the Sweta lifting the hand? Where are you? Sweta?
I'm here.
Sweta, you are the. Okay. Sweta is here. All right, Sweta. Congratulations.
Ranja. Where is Ranja?
Ranja.
Yes, sir. I'm here.
Yeah. All right, wonderful,
then
wonderful.
We have Rachana as well, Rachana.
So Ranja and Rajana both are there, right? Rachana, where are you, Rachana? All right, okay. Good, Rachana, right?
Sandhya and Nivedita.
Sandhya, where are you?
I am here, sir.
So congratulations to all the five and double congratulations to all the other five who have not featured in this. We'll come back to that.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Once again, very good singing, Krishan, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Krishan, sir, anything else? You're muted.
Yeah. Thank you so much. And it's time for us to wind up and... Actually, the time is what? Oh, my God. It's almost 1 hour, 45 minutes. And none of you participated so well. And we will send you those links for Tuesday. We can all sing together. No issues at all. It's, again, fun for all of us. And this is Medhul Krish signing off from Amrita Vishwavidyapeedam, Coimbatore. So till we meet again.
Thank you so much, sir. Congratulations to winners.
Thank you, Shilpa. Good evening. Jai Hind.
Bye-bye.